one of squirrels' major food sources are acorns. So in the fact that they eat these, they oftentimes bury them. So they help disperse the acorns, which are the seeds. So without going into too much detail, dispersal of young helps them have the opportunity to survive better, have less competition when they're moved further away. Of course, when you're looking at a campus setting, that's not really going to happen because they're going to be pulled up where they're not wanted.